There's no hope. But I can't just give up. This can't be how it ends. Jarvis, why can't I open this?
I'm sorry, Miss Khan. Emergency lockdown is still in effect. I will need Mr. Stark's assistance to restore normal power.
Tonight is something this nation has lived in terror of for 5 years. A tragedy on the scale of A-Day was narrowly avoided over the skies of New York, thanks to the quick actions of Advanced Idea Mechanics. If not for the fast response of their defense forces, the Chimera would surely have crashed into Manhattan, doing untold damage to this densely populated city. The Avengers are indeed back. But their motivations are unclear, and their tactics as concerning as ever. Much of America rests uneasy tonight as they wonder where these once mighty heroes could appear next, what their goals are, and what kind of destruction they might leave in their wake. What we witness tonight is something this nation has lived in terror of for 5 years. A tragedy on the scale of A-Day was narrowly avoided over the skies.
Even the Shield guys left.
Thanks to the quick actions.
Maybe they thought Hulk was gonna smash the place up.
If not for the fast response of their defense forces, the Chimera would surely have crashed into Manhattan, doing untold damage to this densely populated city. The Avengers are indeed back, but they're...
Jarvis, is there a recording of Bruce's interrogation of Monica?
Certainly, miss. You can access it in the interrogation antechamber. If I may be so bold, Miss Khan, what do you hope to find in the interrogation footage?
I don't know. I have to try something. Maybe she slipped up. Tony comes back. Maybe he can find out what makes these things tick. AIM's the real enemy. I wish Bruce and Tony could see that. Looks like those shield guys did their best to fend them off. At least they have their priorities straight. Huh. Dented. Bruce was pretty mad. This Perplink stuff is everywhere. Interrogation footage. There's gotta be a clue here somewhere.
Let me guess. You're planning a big reveal at the Adaptoid launch.
Come on, Monica, give me something.
Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. The Adaptoids will launch, Bruce. Saving the world requires sacrifice!
This is useless. I just want to talk to my dad.
Calling Yusuf Khan.
No, don't, Jarvis. I didn't mean to.
Hello? Beta, is that you? Oh. Well, come on, if you're there, I miss you so much. Look, I'm not angry. I just want you to come home. I'm sorry. I should never have told you to hide your powers. Perhaps you're scared, a little unsure. The important thing is that you always stay true to yourself. I love you, Beta.
I love you more.
Adaptoids will launch. Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab. Scour the Earth. You will not scour the Earth.
Scour the Earth. That's it. Of course, the satellite. The satellite. Avengers, if you can hear me, I think I found a clue. Look, I know I messed up. I wanted to blame AIM so bad for what happened to me on A-Day, it blinded me. But Cap must have had a good reason for what he did. I know it. People believe in the Avengers. Not just because of your cool powers, but because no matter how bad things get, no matter how much you disagree, you always come together. Don't you get it? Your differences are your greatest superpower. I was just some weird kid from Jersey who didn't fit in. But you saw me for who I really was. You accepted me. There's still a bad guy out there who wants to hurt the world. But we can stop him. Good isn't a thing you are. It's a thing you do.
I shouldn't have said.
I get it.
Altitude, dry ice. Look, I'm not very good at. I'm sorry, so.
Same.
Good enough. Yeah. So, you, found a clue?
Yeah, it's the interview. Listen.
Scour the Earth. You will not find our lab.
Okay.
Monica's right. The lab's not on Earth.
I'm not following.
Okay, when I was captured, Monica and Tarleton had this argument. Tarleton had to leave the room. And then Monica pulled up the coordinates to this satellite called Ambrosia.
Ambrosia? That was a SHIELD biomedical research project. AIM must have acquired it during the takeover.
It would be a great place to hide proof of inhuman experiments, right?
If you wanted to study inhumans on the cellular level, then zero gravity would be a perfect place to do it.
Good job.
Okay, so, we know where we need to go. We just need a way to get there.
Project Starbooster. As I recall, you abandoned it because you couldn't generate enough acceleration in the auxiliary rockets.
Yeah, yeah, no need to bore everyone with the details. That was before I had access to Mr. Shrinky.
Jarvis, get Pym on the phone. We need a way to get up to this space lab. He's the only one who can help.
Please tell me this is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your PIM particles. Need to shrink down an accelerator.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high-security AIM facility. Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, Nat, we were idiots. I'm...
As much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay. There aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hypercircuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
In all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many. But Meridian is its most important one, besides New York.
About using PIM's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his PIM particles are unstable on their best day. If he can get it working, it might be just what we need, so let's say hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Oh, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry. Changing channels.
There we go.
We can access the nearby equipment bunker if we shut down its energy nodes. There is a chest with gear close by. Resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help. Thank you.
like Earth.
Security system just disengaged.
Nice. Good night.
That's not gonna cut it. Your magic.
You're safe now.
Protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source, and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
Understand.
Chest with gear nearby.
Containing special resources nearby. not good.
I don't like the sound of that.
Running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train.
For you, but the whole place is on alert now.
We'll deal.
Choo-choo! All aboard!
Really, Tony?
Thank you.
bad.